The Better Business Bureau reports it's had a number of reports from states in the Northwest and the Pacific.
And that includes Montana, of people being scammed by someone they thought was a customer service representative for Expedia. Victims have been calling a phone number labeled as the customer service line for Expedia to change their travel plans and have been told they need to purchase gift cards to do so. Several customers have already lost thousands of dollars just in the past few days.
By and large, any company that's reputable is not going to ask you to pay a fee to get your money back or to make a change to your reservation. But they're also not going to ask for an unusual form of payment. They're not going to say that you have to buy them gift cards to make a change. They're not going to probably tell you to wire money in order to cancel a reservation or get a refund.
The Real Expedia Company is a Better Business Bureau accredited business with an A+ rating.